hate it, and I just can't hide it. Before I gonna lose control, you know I like it. Hey, how are you doing? As promised, here she is. Yep. Come a little bit closer to the show. Welcome back, my friends. There she is. My Powerbook G4. I just got her. And yeah, of course, we're gonna clean her a little bit, you know. We got to do some cleaning, you know, we must clean it. Some people were complaining the other day. They say, you don't know how to clean. One guy, he start sending me all sorts of crazy messages. I got really pissed. I told him to piss off. I blocked him from my site, talking all sorts of crap. Yes, blah, blah, blah. You don't do it good and this and that and blah blah. I mean, like, if you guys know it all that good, why don't you make some videos, make a channel, you know, and go show your thing there. But this is how I do it. This is how I do it, man. This is how we do it, you know. This is pimping style. You know, we don't touch all sorts of. You know, we clean the device, you know, we must clean it, you see? Oh. Ah, what did I do? Where are you? Gosh, oh, there you are. You just put it back, you know? You don't have to be like, but it's important to clean this thing. It needs to be clean. You cannot go touch this thing and bring it to your bed and, you know, touch it while you're eating and all sorts of things. So you must clean the device, you know, you must clean it. And when you clean it with a cloth like this, then it will get really clean, my friend, because this thing is taking off all the dust. So this is first thing what you must do when you buy a MacBook second hand. You must clean it, because MacBook owners, you know, they do everything with the device. They go everywhere, even to the toilet. So, you know, you must clean it. Although the guy that I got this from, it was not his effect. I think he just bought it because he had more laptops for sale. His name is Willem. So thumbs up to Willem. Thank you so much for this G4. It's starting up, but it shows the folder. I forgot the name, I call it Circle of Death, the folder video that I made the other day. But this thing has no recovery, so it will not be possible to, you know, to... I will have to probably reinstall Mac OS X on this baby. And it will be OS 10.5. So now we take a dry cloth, and we're gonna just polish it. This thing looks exactly, it has the same look and feels as my MacBook Pro. That's why I like it so much. C'est très belle. This is very belle laptop. And it can run virtual DJ. Of course, it can run GarageBand, so this thing will create music for me. This thing is better than the 12-inch. I still have the 12-inch, but I think we can turn it on. I'm not sure. No, the battery is empty. I still had an old power supply of an old iBook that I once sold without, because the thing was broken. I sold it without the power. So I had a spare power thingy. So here we are, and this is it. It looks kind of clean, you know. We can even polish it a little bit more. But it looks really good. It looks like new. And this is how I start with every laptop. that comes in my house. Also, if I must repair a laptop from a friend, then I first clean it completely before I'm gonna work on it. So now it's kinda clean and nice, and now we can see what we can do with this device. Kiddo, welcome back. There we are. Let's open the baby. I'm gonna start it up by hitting the out. Because I hear something saying click, 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 click.
Be advised, it dropped almost 40 minutes after the shooter call.
Let's see what's gonna happen. I think the drive is broke in the machine. Maybe I needed the... Let's turn it off again. I needed the option key, the Apple key. Hear that? Nice sound. Like there's no drive activity. It's not stuck. Light is still going on. I hope that there's no CD inside, but we can test that really easy. I should have restored CDs, original of this machine. The only thing is to find them. So, this is not working. You hear that? Like there's something in here. I'm not sure if there's a CD inside. But I can find that really easy. It's a very nice machine. It looks very good. Okay, thank God. I found some CDs. But I'm not even sure what this is. Oh boy, this won't work. This is only the update. Let me see if it takes a CD. Yes, it takes a CD. So we're gonna turn it off. And we're gonna hit the C. And turn it on. Let's see what's gonna happen. I hope the CD still works. Yuk yuk. Creak creak. Shut the crap up, you ugly speaking. Whatever you are. Come on. Yes, yes. Yes, yes. 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 Crack, crack, crack. Ooh. Come on. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. 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 Oh, the city room is not good. Come on. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Come on. I think the hard drive is broken. But that in fact is not a problem. I can simply replace the hard drive. This thing is an IDE hard drive. We're just gonna try again. I must get it to boot from there, otherwise I must make a backup. And I don't have an 80 gigabyte hard drive, so I'm gonna have a problem anyhow. Only boot.
Yes, 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 yes. Come on.
Read. 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 Come on. Read. Come on. Come on, baby, read. Read. It's gonna be a problem to remove the CD as well. Turn it off again. Turn it on again. CD-ROM is not good. The DVD is not good. The super drive. It's not a super drive anymore. It became a useless drive. And this thing cannot boot from USB. So it's gonna be a big problem to repair this. It won't be easy. Yes. It's running. Light is still on, it's not stuck. How to open this crap? Oh, a lot of screws, man. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Battery still charging, nice. Looks like Wi-Fi antenna. I think here goes the memory. And we have this again. So I think we'll have to open it. And we won't get the CD out. Not in this way. We'll have to turn it off first and then turn it on again. What? This thing cannot turn on without a battery? Really? Oh, I didn't know that. So, this thing cannot run without a battery, peeps. But then again, this is Apple. These are the little issues of Apple. Is it closed? Yes. I don't want to turn on if it has no battery. Oh my god. I'm glad my MacBook Pro starts up without battery. Now we must see if we can get it out. Come out. I think it will never come out again. Okay, come on. Yes. Good buddy girl. Hey. Hey. What is this? What is this? It's booting up. What a crap. So the thing was giving no hard drive. So we put in the CD. The CD did not want to boot. And now, it's there. Oh my gosh, it's unbelievable. There she is. Hello, how are you? Oh, the clock is on 2000.1. Oh my gosh, it's working. How about the Wi-Fi? Hey, we have no Wi-Fi. Nee, no, it found. Under, Mac. Wow, the machine booted up. Oh my gosh. What is this? Wow. So let's take a look at how big these drives are. Wow, I'm so bloody happy. What version of Mac is this? This is really old. This is 10.4.11. You see, this looks just like Josemit. You see that, peeps? This looks just like Josemit. Anyway, I'm not gonna make this video any longer. So this is how to kind of fix it. I found it while trying. So yeah, it's just very simple. I think only the eject, and you must pop in some DVD or CD, and just try to remove it. Hit the how you call it? Hit the escape or what was it? The eject, and poops. Suddenly your machine will boot up again. Fantastic fix. And conclusion. Well, this is a very nice G4 Mac, but it has a problem, because in no way I can get into the single mode option. Okay, also it does not want to boot anything, so I don't know if the guy inserted a firmware password. I'm not sure, because this thing has a password, and in fact, because of that, I can also not do an upgrade, because I have the 10.5 point, but if I want to run the installer, I need a password. So, and I didn't get that password. So, in fact, this machine is, at this moment, to me, not usable, and just fine to have it and maybe give it to somebody else that wants to go and play with it. But to me, it's kind of useless, and I asked the guy if, you know, he can still retrieve the password. You know, I had the guy's name in the thing. I could look him up on Facebook, but I didn't want to do that. I wanted to ask the seller first, but he did not answer me yet. So I hope that he's seeing this video. So yeah, the Mac is working again, but in fact, it's having a problem. And I really don't know what it is. If you have some ideas what it could be, yeah, just write it down in the, if you have any idea what this could be, or if you kind of want this device, let me know if you want to kind of repair it. You know, I got it really cheap, so you can also get it really cheap from me. So that's it. I want to thank you for watching. I hope you like this video. It was a kind of long one, but I had to, yeah, do many things to get this thing back to work, and I succeeded. The fix was in fact really easy. What we did, we inserted a bootable disk, but it didn't want to boot, and after that we rebooted again, and we just hit the eject to get the DVD out, and when the DVD popped out, boom, as you could see, the thing, it started straight up. So I have no idea what that exactly was, and the fix was in fact the power and the eject button. So this is a crazy fix again. So yeah, I'm kind of happy. Want to thank you for watching. If you like this video, give it a like and subscribe to my channel. Love to see you in my next video.